is the Big O Show. This is the Big O Show. Kenyon Drake, by the way, you know that he's looking for a long-term contract, and Drake this year is going to be paid $8.48 million. The Cardinals used a transition tag on the running back this season, and Ian Rapoport reported on Wednesday that Drake and the Cards weren't even close on a long-term deal. The deadline for the franchise players was passed already yesterday at 4 o'clock. Drake, by the way, a former Dolphin, says, "I'm not too concerned about signing an extension currently." Drake wrote it in a tweet. "That'll come in due time. Right now, I'm focused on every day getting in the best shape of my life to help this team play winning football. Everything else runs its course. Stay safe. Wash your hands. Wear a mask," he put out there. So I got to tell you something. When it comes to Kenyon Drake, and he's right on all of this, okay, but the main thing with Kenyon Drake is he hasn't proven it long enough. He doesn't have a complete season under his belt where he kicked ass from beginning to end. Durability has always been an issue for Kenyon Drake. Ability is not. Everybody knows he's super explosive, but he would break down often. And the Dolphins weren't ready to give him a long-term contract, and they weren't going to tag him either. Arizona did the smart thing in trading for him, because even if you only use him last year and this year and then get rid of him, you can draft another guy, you can get by, you'll be fine. But he does fit what they want to do because of the speed. And he can get a contract next year. Listen, $8.48 million is not a bad deal. When I'm looking at Derrick Henry and all he's done so far in his career, and he's getting only 12.5, 8.48 is not too bad for a guy that really hasn't done much in this league. He had a stretch with the Dolphins, and he had a stretch with Arizona, but he has yet to put any kind of a season together and has had several injuries throughout Alabama and some in the pros. So durability has also been a problem for Kenyon Drake, and that's what really this season is all about. It's a prove-it year for Kenyon Drake, and it's a really important year for him. Because as a player, you want to be in the right system. And while I'm not the biggest Cliff Kingsbury believer, I got to give him credit that he did a pretty damn good job last year with the young quarterback overall. And maybe he does have it offensively. We'll find out. But his scheme is perfect for Kenyon Drake. And the quarterback's talent complements what Kenyon Drake can do. So it makes a lot of sense. And for Kenyon Drake, of course, he wants to prove that he can get it done, because he hasn't been able to prove it throughout a 16-game schedule. Now we're going to see if he's able to do it. And they got great weapons, because remember, they added one of the best receivers in DeAndre Hopkins to that offense to go with the other two guys that they have already. It's going to be a lot of fun to watch this Arizona offense, because they did a nice job last year.